We're working on selling the bricks for the memorial wall, and it'd be a great idea if you want to memorialize your former player or former student to buy them a brick, and it'll be there for many years, etched in granite. Second idea, we're selling the prints of Spainhower Field on the opening night, first on turf prints.